La crema
the ideal photo protection cream must be photostable and high durability, wide spectrum, or in other words, that protects against UVA and B radiation, which are the carcinogenic regions of the solar spectrum. Recently, it was confirmed that exposure to visible radiation and natural and artificial infrared radiation contributes significantly to aging and dyschromia, or color changes of the skin, such as melasma, lentiginous, etc. Therefore, as well as the photoprotector's filters indicated, a topical photoprotector should contain DNA repair agents and antioxidants, to protect against both ultraviolet radiation,
ultravioleta, como he comentado previamente, sino
as well as visible and infrared radiation. It must be well tolerated by the skin and have a cosmetic formula that is suited to the skin type in question, dry, normal, greasy, or sensitive.